everybody. Good morning, all. Good morning, my friends. My name is Zin Sabila Putriutria. I'm studying at PBC Rawamangun. My speech today is about the impact of COVID-19 on global economy. My speech is divided into three parts. The first part is about when COVID-19 happens. The second part is about the impact of global economy. And the last part is about conclusion. Now, I'm going to talk about the first part. The first part is about when COVID-19 happens. Coronavirus disease 2019, COVID-19 or coronavirus, was first detected in December 2019 by health authorities in Wuhan City. In Wuhan City, in the People's Republic of China. The virus has spread to more than 114 countries across 6 continents, causing over 4,200 dead-to-death, according to the World Health Organization, WHO. Spread of the coronavirus is causing a global emergency. That's why spread of the coronavirus emergency in other words, this virus is able to impact all the people around the world easily and spread from person to person in efficient and sustained way. Now, let's move on to the second part. The second part is about the impact of COVID-19 in a global economy. Many countries plan to implement stimulus package to mitigate coronavirus impact. There are many jobless, people, many companies bankrupt. This pandemic can make them stress and they get difficulty how to survive, and the last one time cut sends them. The International Monetary Fund has announced it will provide additional support to poor countries by way of grants and debt relief. Now, the last, I'll talk about the conclusion. The conclusion, the impact of COVID-19 on global economy. Now, this pandemic hasn't been over yet. The government has been helping people how great the impact COVID-19 in economic terms by providing social assistance. But we must to protect ourselves by wearing a mask, washing hands often, and doing physical distancing. Hopefully, all of us stay healthy and safe. Amen. So, thank you for your all attention in this topic. Thank you very much. And wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.